idea of the Nokia Maze is users can explore interesting stuff on the phone in many ways. Just like going in a maze, when you choose to turn that one corner, you will find different things waiting for you. That's why there are a lot of new programs integrated into the phone, including games, apps, etc. Also, to give users better phoning experience, the Nokia manufacturer has decided to let the Nokia Maze have the massive 8GB RAM. Besides, this Nokia handset has gotten the IP68 certification so you can use it under all circumstances without any worries. About the Nokia Maze specs, it offers a 6.0-inch Super AMOLED touchscreen. Then, the Nokia Maze handset runs on Snapdragon 835 chipset and Adreno 540 GPU. Furthermore, the Nokia Maze memory brings in two types of ROM, 128/256 of a gigabyte, with 8GB RAM, 256GB extra. As for the Nokia Maze camera, from some trustful sources, we believe it has a dual 24MP rear camcorder, along with a 20MP selfie snapper on the front facing. Of course, the basic photography tools like touch focus, auto face detection, panorama, HDR are all there. Regarding the Nokia Maze battery life, it draws a lithium-ion non-removable 7,000 mAh cell which can last up to 48 hours of average using time. Next, the Nokia Maze Mobile might come with Android Oreo 8.0 as the operating system. Additionally, this Nokia flagship offers three color options: black, silver, and dark blue. Lastly, the Nokia Maze phone supports all kinds of basic connectivity like LTE, USB, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and NFC. Sadly, HMD Global hasn't revealed more specific news regarding the Nokia Maze release date. For the Nokia Maze price, it might be around $32,023, roughly $500.